Hey, top of the morning to you, everybody. Hope you are all doing very well. It is a balmy, sunny, hot day here in Mono. Okay, obviously I'm being very facetious because it is freezing, but hey, any day is a good day to go look at houses, right? Okay, cool. I got a great one for you here. This is at Cedar Grove. So this is actually just south of Hockley Road on Highway 10, and it's a nice little like executive subdivision in here. So this property is situated on 150 by 150 lot. Yeah, it's a square lot. Gives you a lot of room. So there's like a great garden in the back, space for swimming pool, and you're also such a close proximity to Orangeville. So literally in 10 minutes from now, I could be snowboarding at Hockley Valley Resort, or in 3 minutes from now, I could be in the Orangeville Mall. There's a nice big two-car garage with access through the garage into the kitchen. Amazing hardwood floor throughout. Lots of outdoor space with lots of beautiful trees. Windows everywhere. Wait till you go inside and see all the light that floods into this place. Here's a look at the backyard. You can see there's a great amount of space back here. Here's also a look at the deck area. All right, it's officially a little too cold for me now, so we're gonna head inside and warm up, and I'm gonna show you this amazing house. A true testament to a cold day. Look at those glasses fog up. Okay, my glasses are almost defogged, so are you ready to go? All right, let's go. As you come in the front door, you're met with the stairs that head upstairs, but what I'm gonna do is first show you this formal living room. Now this is windows on the front and the back side of the house, so you can see this is completely flooded with light. I love these details in the ceilings. These plaster moldings are amazing. Coming through to a powder room, so you can see this is a beautifully updated powder room. On your way to the kitchen is this formal dining room. So this is in the front of the house with a beautiful big window out to the front yard. The part I like best about this house is this gorgeous kitchen. Look at this. We have a quartz countertop, and there are two sinks. Killer gas range. You can see lots of covered space here, beautiful island, just a really great cook's kitchen. Even a doorway here into the garage. On the other side of the kitchen is this great family room area. So you can see there is tons and tons of room in this house. And here is where you can access the backyard. All right, heading upstairs, I'm gonna show you around the bedrooms. I hope you like downstairs as much as I do. I think that killer kitchen would be just amazing to cook in. But hey, let's talk about sleeping now. I'm gonna show you these three bedrooms, really good size, and also this amazing renovated bathroom. So let's take a look around. As you get to the top of the stairs, you can see these beautiful hardwood floors. And again, lots of light flooding in. This upstairs bathroom has been recently renovated. Check it out. You have dual sinks, beautiful fixtures and decorating, and gorgeous tile work. The master bedroom is a very impressive size. Reason being, it actually was two bedrooms at one point, but they changed it into one. I suppose if you wanted to, you could turn it back into two if that would suit your family better. You'll find all the bedrooms are really good size. Check out the size of this one. It's another great bedroom with a view out into the front. Follow the hardwood floors through to the third bedroom, and you can see it's still really, really large. So if you're looking for a little more room than in town, but you don't want to have that giant property in the country that you have to maintain, this might be the perfect spot for you. I mean, with 150 foot by 150 foot lot, that gives you enough room to kind of have some elbow room, have a little space to run around, but you don't have all that maintenance. And it's so close to town, and it's still so close to the country. So it really is that perfect hybrid. So if you want to come see this property in person, just give me a call. My name is Ross Hughes with Royal LePage, 519-941-5151. That gets the office. And then you can call me directly on my cell phone too if you'd like, which is 519-938-2225. Looking forward to hearing from you, and I just really think you might dig this place. It's really great. So give me a call and I will talk to you soon. Thanks. Bye.